You are not what happened to you in your past. You have been redeemed. You have been set free. And Christ dwells in you. You are not what happened to you in your past.